Hello, welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay. Grab a seat, order some drinks, look at the menu, see what you want to eat, sit down, relax, and on the main screen we're going to have Sonic CD. It's a game I haven't played a lot of, so I'm coming to this almost, not blind, I beat it once. I played it on, I don't have a big recollection of this game because I've never played it aside from Sonic Gems Collection, and that was the only time I played this game. And it is a game. It's one of those games where it is gonna be like a little bit difficult, but the difficulty lies in getting the 100%, or like all the good ending, pretty much. So it's gonna be all of that. It's gonna be pretty colors. You're gonna see my face do whatever. But we're gonna just, you know, a little bit of like a retro game night. Now, I do want to stream. I just don't know when, what time, and what platform. So if you're watching this, do tell me what platform do you want. Would you like to watch me stream on Twitch or YouTube? Those are the only two so far. And with those two, that'll be it. I could stream both, but I don't think I have enough power to stream for both. So for now, I want one or the other. I'm thinking more YouTube, but that's only because I want to be able to grow my channel. Over on Twitch, I really don't care. And with that, we'll keep it from there. So with that, we're gonna start it. I've already started a playthrough, so we're gonna use this. We have no tail, so it's only gonna be Sonic. This is gonna be fun. Yeah, we are gonna watch this. Now, if only this had lyrics. I might have to beat the game to unlock the lyrics for this. So, I had a little bit of an issue when I first started this game, and that issue was... The issue I had was the game was too fast, and because it was tied to, like, I believe, frame rate. Okay. I gotta find me a pass sign. Okay. Oh, I almost fucked that one up. What? What? That's fucking wild. Okay, I gotta find where the, are you up here? No. Ooh, what's this? fun. Are you down here somewhere? Nope. Sorry, I'm just kind of like looking for the generator. I'm sure it's not up here. Oh, it is up here. Aha! I win. Screw you. Alright, I want to go to the future. I said I want to go to the future. Why am I bouncing all over the place now? I'm not carrying... Did I already spend like 2 minutes in this stage? Come on, give me a future sign somewhere. I know I saw one somewhere. There we go. Alright. This might be like a 2 or 3 parter. Oh, wait, I gotta wait for like, you know, the sign. Hold up. There we go. I will also do, like, depending on what happens, I might just get both either at the time stones or the, whatever that other currency is. One of two things. Sorry, gotta go. Yeah, I just want to show her off. I really love the music. They really just made it like, hey, you can do this. All right. Damn it. I don't have a good path. Okay. Don't need water. All right. Got it. Damn it. Okay. I think those are the only two I have left to kill. And that's the last one now. Okay. Ow. Okay. Wait, when did you get here? Okay. Okay, I might have to, yeah, reposition a little bit. Oh, is that just a power-up guy? Okay. Oh, they do tell me how many you're supposed to kill in the corner. I am an idiot. All right, that's one time stone and one future saved. I don't need the future, I need the past. Okay. Okay. Okay, right here. Ah, the spring actually killed my momentum. Oh. That would have been helpful. All right. Damn it. Okay. There goes another pass. No! I jumped, you asshole. Not another pass sign. Nope, that's not working. Oh, there is a pass sign right there. Okay. And I think I'm right here too. Hell yeah. Can I even go back? Almost. Wait, what? Okay. I just need to like that's the not this. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm nearing the end of the stage. It's obviously not important. Yeah, it's like one of those like not. Oh, there it goes. Never mind. Wow. Okay. There we go. I will definitely make this long, even if it only takes, even if I only do like some of it. Okay. There goes one. There goes. Oh, you juked me, you asshole. There we go. There we go. I'm doing great. Okay. I have plenty of time. There we go. Plenty of time to get things done. The second time stone, I believe that's like, I believe six or seven time stones, if I'm not mistaken. I know I beat it last time with the time stones, because that was like the only way I could, you know. Oh. I don't care about the invincibility. This Robotnik fight is not that difficult. Okay, cool. Come on, boop me back. Ooh. Oh, I could have like done one of those. Yeah, I know that Eggman fight was like really short. It was almost like a joke, to be honest. Can't go up there. I gotta figure out. Okay. So that's a future sign I don't care about. Okay. Oh, that's an enemy, that's why. Okay. Okay. Note to self, not going up there no more. Why are you here again? Okay. 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 Alright, so clearly you need a pass. Whoa, I did not see that thing happen. And now I know why I didn't see it happen. Woo! Okay. Okay, once I get a pass sign, I said passed. Woo. Oh boy, it's not, there we go. And of course they give me this. The easy one. But now I gotta go all the way back. Actually, I'm gonna do something real fast. Settings. There we go. All right, what is this? Okay. Oh, I think I found it. Ooh, you are an asshole. Okay. I did find it. I just gotta figure out how to get up there. Not this, is it? Ah, okay. I know how to do it now. Okay. Is that it? Nope. Oh, now I know how. Ooh, what's this? A primitive pinball machine. Really? Ow. Well, I'm pretty much done here, so that's fine. I like the added animal. Can we stop? Okay. I hate the momentum here. Okay. Okay. Come on, come on. There we go. Okay. What's up here? Anything good up here? Come on. That was all, a free life. Whatever. Whatever. I couldn't free the animals, which is what I wanted to do, but whatever. All right, give me a moment. All right. Wait. Before anything, I do want to... There we go. You, sir, are an asshole. I want to stop cursing less, and that's just like, hey, here's like the cheapest of shots. Okay. All right. Okay, where can I go for this? Okay. No! Okay, cool. Okay, how far do you take me up? Not that far. Oh, you gave me another one. Okay. I'll accept it. You kind of dicked me over the first time, but I'll accept it. Why not? Alright. Anything back here? Uh-oh. Ow. Wow, okay. Okay. That did not do exactly what I wanted it to do. Okay. Nope, there was none of that there. Okay. Oh, that's right there? Really? Okay, then yeah, I can go to the future now. Oh. Okay, yep, nothing over there. Oh, boom. I got one. Come on, let's play some goddamn pinball. That might be another game I play too. Sonic Spinball. I know not everybody likes that game. How high can I go? Come on. I'm curious. I want the exploration right now. Okay, I'm good here. Really? There we go. Doesn't matter. We go for another time stone now. Yeah, I don't think this game is gonna take me a while, only because I know I'm going to take time to explore. Now, if I get all the time stones, then I don't have to care about exploration. Damn it. All right, got him. Okay. Nope. Okay, cool. I got two more to go. And last one. These are actually pretty fun. I actually like these mini games a lot. So another contra, I don't think this is a bad game. I just think it takes a different type of mind to actually like play this type of game. Oh. There we go. Oh, I really love the music for this game. Really do. I need to listen to like the bad music for this game. Not the bad level themes. Okay. Of course. Can I jump on this? Nope. I don't want that. I want to go down. What's down? Okay. There we go. Nice long stretch of land. Ooh. That flower's messed up. Oh, am I in the bad future? I am. Yeah, I'm in a bad future. Fuck me. No wonder this sounded so fucking metal. I gotta find two pass signs. Well, I have one pass sign. I just gotta find like a nice stretch of land. Again, get rid of you now. Get rid of you now so that way I don't have to do this shit again. Okay. Did the water just rise with me? Okay. Up the... And now I just gotta go back up. Whoa. Oh, that's what this is for. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. Okay. Nice. Nice. Okay. Now this is where I don't care about the past or future. Give me bubble. Thank you. I did not want that. Okay. All right. I guess I just go beat the stage then. I'm already... What? There we go. Okay. Screw it. So I don't get the, it's pretty much I don't get the, break these stupid whatever. Now, if I get all the time stones, I kind of don't care about the generators. Okay. I missed that one. Missed that one by a hair. Got that one. All right. All right. Okay. All right. There we go. I got plenty of time. Take my time, take my time. Got it. Yeah, if I get all the time, so I'm blitzing through like the rest of the stage. I'm just doing whatever is like the easiest. I'm obviously still gonna explore. That'll be the big thing. I'm still going to explore. Because I do like exploring in this game. Okay. Oh. You are a son of a bitch. Whoa. Okay. Oh, okay. You don't hurt me. Got you. I thought those would hurt me. Ow. You hurt me, though. Give me this pass sign. Okay. Okay. What do you unlock for me? Okay, maybe I could do something there. Not even gonna try it. Stop it! Asshole! Okay. I can work with this one. I know, it's gonna be like epileptic right now. And I just get launched. Fuck. Okay. Found one of those guys. Is that only like an Act 2 thing? You are the biggest of dicks. I'm supposed to be exploring. I think I've been here already. Yeah, I'm supposed to be like exploring. Okay. Okay. Do you give me a reason to like need to be up here? I see a lot of future signs. Okay. We're good here. All right, cool. Yeah, fuck it. If I can get the stones, I'll get the stones. If not, I'm doing good so far. I've gotten exactly what I need. I've gotten all the generators so far. We're doing pretty good. This really does like, hey, explore to your heart's content. Even in like a boss stage. Like what is this? I don't care about this. I don't think this boss is like, whoa. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to run into Whoa, okay. Oh. Asshole. Yeah, leave. Yeah, those flowers look like they're underwater, but they're not underwater. Which is funny as shit. It is funny. Ooh, what's up here? I'm sorry, you give me a path and my immediate reaction is, how do I get to like where I want to go? Ooh. Okay. Oh, we are good here. Thank you. All right. Now I just gotta find where the generator's at. Okay. Okay. Right there. I have a feeling that's up here. God damn it. There we go. Okay. Hell yeah. Well, that looks, that is pretty. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna like actually leave. I should have explored. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna do like 100%. I'm just gonna do all generators. I'm not gonna do all of the metal machines. It's just gonna be all generators unless I get all time stones, in which case I just win. Wow, you suck. There we go. Son of a bitch. Okay. Got it. Okay. Too much water. Oh man, like the way that they are splayed out. Okay. I'm just terrible. Wait, what? Okay, hold up. I didn't want that. Okay. Maybe I can use this. Are you kidding me? This is why I want to use this up here. Reward me with a past? Nope. All right, what's up here? Nope. I am happy for that one. All right. No! I am stupid. All right, this is where I'm gonna start looking for Okay, so there is a path up there. But it's out of my reach. Not exactly what I want right now. I need another pass sign. Okay, I seriously need another pass sign. Because I see the generator now. I just don't see like a way of getting to the past. That is the one thing I don't see, a way of getting to the past. Son of a bitch. I might have to restart the level. I'm gonna restart the level because like there was no way of me getting to the past. Not in that scenario. Okay. I need one of those rings. Okay. I gotta be careful with these. Oh my God. I hate the fact that it ate my fucking input like that. But I ate my thing. Make sure my way is clear. You know what? I should have just went up. I will say this right now. I am not good. You know what? I'm gonna make this a little bit easier. A little bit easier. I don't care if I die. I don't care if I game over. This is gonna be easier on me. Okay. Okay, and I do know where exactly that's at. I do remember exactly where that's at. I just gotta get up there somehow. Oh, that helps. Oh, this is not the right one. Pretty sure that's the goal. Yep, that is the goal. Eh, fuck it. I'm already on pace for doing everything anyway, so. I don't know how long this is gonna be, but I know it's gonna be pretty long. Quartz quadrant. Oh. Oh. Come on, come on, keep it going, keep it going. Got him. Like, I do like the gimmicks of, like, the boss fights. Each boss fight being something different. And it kind of, like, shows Eggman as, like, somewhat incompetent, wacky workbench. I want to go back up. Okay. I think this is gonna be like one of the hard ones. Fuck. Did I explore all there is to explore up here? Oh, okay, cool. Okay, this is bullshit. Oh, you are an asshole. Oh. Okay. Oh, I gotta figure out how to do this. Okay. All right, how do I get to the past? That's the question. How do I get to the past? Well, this would have been it. All right. At the very least, I know how I'm getting to the past now. I just gotta find another one. Okay, that's only a shoe. What about up here? Okay. Okay. I just gotta find me that location again. Okay. No! Fuck! Oh, okay, I know where it's at now. I do not want that. Yeah, we're gonna just die. See if we can't get back to the past. I now have, you know, a few past signs afforded to me. Okay. Okay. We're gonna go with the understanding that I do have more paths. There he goes. Okay. Keep this up right here. Okay. Okay. Clear of enemies, clear of enemies. Okay. I can do this now. That'll keep my momentum stable at the very least. And you just fucked me. Great. There we go. And now I got an upper route to go through. Okay. I'm fine with this. Not fine with that. Sorry, I saw that and had to. Oh, fuck it, keep going. Is it this? Yep. And now I gotta like hurry up. Okay. There we go. Oh. That was difficult. This goddamn floor. I can see why people hated this level. It is, it's frustrating, but it's fun. I just want to land on you. Like that. Okay. I did not mean to land on you either. Okay. Okay. Easy going to the past, though it might be the future, I don't know. Ooh. Oh, you asshole. I ran into that one. Nah, basically just look. Okay. Come on, I saw the... Okay. Alright. What's up here? Oh, I thought there was something down here. That's not what I want. No! Fuck! Not what I wanted. Can't have one for the past, huh? Okay. I gotta find where that's at. Okay, I could work with this. Come on, where is it? Is it at the beginning of the stage? No. At least I don't think so. Is there anything up here? Okay. Had to be sure about that shit. It was at the beginning of the stage. Okay, now I can focus down and not care about anything. Yeah, that one was like the biggest one. Oh. Oh. After this boss, I think we'll call it. Oh boy, okay. Okay. Ah. All right. I messed up. Come on, I can't be stuck. I wanted to bop him in the head. Yeah, there's gonna be a part two, and it's gonna be a lot shorter. Because I believe there's like two zones left. Yep. There's two zones left. I have four of the time stones. I could possibly get two more. But we'll leave this here. I'm having fun. I'm finding... So... This game takes a different turn of like how you're supposed to play it. I'm pretty sure it's been said and done from like many other YouTubers. What this game does is it's exploration based versus speedrun. Now, you can speedrun it. You can. There's nothing stopping you from speedrunning, but you get the worst ending. Simply put. Unless you get the time stones. If you speedrun with the time stones, boom, you win. You get the best ending while speedrunning. But yes, you can speedrun the game, but you get the bad ending. Or you could take your time, explore. Oh, sorry about that. You can take your time, explore, and have a bit of fun. I'm exploring, having a bit of fun. And I'm listening to fantastic music. I'm having a good time all around. I hope you all had a good time too. Had a nice meal, good drinks, nice atmosphere. I hope it was all pleasant for you. As for me, I did enjoy my time. I'm doing well enough. And soon enough, everything should be all better. There shouldn't be an echo. There shouldn't be... I basically should be moved in. And once I'm fully moved, I am moved in. I am fully moved in. I just have to unpack. Once I finish unpacking, get a few decorations for the room, I can do a bit more. With that said, thank you all for watching, and I hope you all enjoyed. That being said, it is now time to close the tavern. So please leave orderly fashion. Take whatever you're going to take with you. And with that, have a wonderful day. See you all later.